level. welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime. It's been a while for me. You can probably hear about it. Not full strength. I didn't want to be away for too long, so I wanted to have one episode recorded. Last time, we went to the mines and got a few upgrades. Now it's time. Let's first go up, of course. Door. Returning to this place. I think it's here on the tunnel. Or the short tunnel. No, the short tunnel. I think it is. And then we'll go this way. Super Metroid. Now we get the ice spreader. Ice spreader acquired. This will be helpful for later. Way. There's a maximum of 8 of these, they're not that useful. Both require power bombs themselves. Up. Climb up. I'm trying to jump. I biggest rooms in the game. So, we want to go backwards actually. Thank you. And missile expansion up there as well. Nice of the five. Upgrade there, so. Two reasons why. One, just to get a bit more missiles, because we'll be needing them. But also to show how strong we are. And to get back to the phaser mines in a nice way. Thank you. Okay. Sure, I know what one of them is, so. On mine, so to work our way back. As always, save. Alright, let's go for the been there. You know what? Let's go collect it. Might as well do this now. Because we'll need a bunch of materials to craft. It's a good teaching moment. Then we'll head to the furnace. That is where a missile pack is. However, I'm gonna do this because I need to. Why there's gonna be some score. Thank you. Let's head back down. Final beam combo. The worst of all, the flamethrower. Okay, I don't use it. The beam, the boss beam's just good on its own. It doesn't need an upgrade. I'm with this guy though. How about? Are you sure we'll get this? Down. Slowly, but surely, make our way back up. Okay, we just drop down. Yeah, this way. Head down. this. Let's see. One more type of trip. Unless we had dex revisers, because otherwise we would die quickly.
Thank you.
this episode in the elevator safe. Especially since we're going to charred areas of the Phazon mines. So, next time, well, we'll be doing a lot of this. A lot of this. See you guys then. Xenoism signing out.